the secret that I keep deep in my soul.
Therefore, be at peace with God.